Hi, I'm Jason with FLIR. Do you use a spot temp gun? If so, you should consider the FLIR TG165. A normal spot temp gun only produces the temperature measurement. A FLIR TG165 produces a full thermal image with 4800 pixels, as well as a dual laser pointer for accurate measurement. With the release of the trigger, you can store your images that can later be exported into your computer. For more information on the FLIR TG165, click the link below. Thank you. Hi, I'm Jason.